Deputy Chief Chris Brunn, Romeoville Police. I'm going to be reading a statement, and then I will answer a couple of questions. Within hours of discovering the victims on September 17th, the Romeoville Police Department had developed a person of interest. That person of interest is 31-year-old Nathaniel Huey Jr. of Streamwood, Illinois. A second person, a female with a relationship to Huey, was also identified as a person of interest. In the evening hours of September 19th, the female person of interest was reported by family as a missing endangered person out of Streamwood, Illinois, and entered into the law enforcement agency's data system. Later that same evening, the Romeoville Police Department distributed a statewide bulletin to law enforcement agencies, believing Huey to be a credible suspect in this investigation. This morning, acting on a digital license plate reader alert, the Catoosa, Oklahoma Police Department was alerted to the presence of the suspect vehicle in their jurisdiction. Acting on this alert, local authorities located the vehicle and attempted to conduct a traffic stop. The vehicle immediately attempted to elude the officers, resulting in a single car crash of the suspect vehicle, causing the vehicle to catch on fire. Officers on scene heard two noises believed to be gunshots. A female with a gunshot wound was located and removed from the passenger side of the vehicle and is listed in critical condition. A male, also with a gunshot wound, was located deceased in the driver's seat of the vehicle. This is still an active and evolving investigation, and this portion of the incident is still unfolding. We appreciate the public's cooperation and assistance, and I will take a couple of questions.
Do we know why these two may have had designs on this family?
I'm sorry, I didn't hear you.
Do we know what the motive may be in this case?
We have developed, evidence has shown us a nexus between our suspect and the victims, as well as a possible motive.
Can you share that with us?
Not at this time. This is still an active investigation with a sensitivity to it.
So the main suspect is dead, the person of interest, I should say.
The Catoosa, Oklahoma Police Department and the Oklahoma State Police are still conducting an investigation. This literally just happened very recently. So until the conclusion of their investigation and notification of family, we have not made any identifications yet.
So as right now, you show that car that you were searching for, the license plate, as well, was pulled over and led to those events?
Correct.
Were weapons recovered at the scene other than the weapon used to inflict the two gunshot wounds?
This is still an active, ongoing investigation. We are not releasing that information at this time.
I'm sorry, you said Catoosa, Oklahoma?
I believe it is Catoosa, yes, Catoosa, Oklahoma.
Did you spell that for me?
C-A-T-O-O-S-A.
Are you looking for anyone else or not?
Nothing in our investigation to this point leads us to believe that there are any other suspects. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Chief.